Chief Warren Evans met with us just a few minutes ago, and he is clearly very frustrated by this because there were lots of witnesses and no one is cooperating. And he said it is just going to lead to more carnage in the street.
I come out here and I seen these people laying in the street. I mean, I was like, wow, you know what I mean? And actually, I had not intended for my kids to come out, but as I turned around, they were right next to me, and oh my God.
Neighbors are horrified after three men were shot to death and a fourth injured last night on Cathedral at Rosemont. Chief Warren Evans confirms that the victims were 22, 22, and 29 years old. A 23-year-old was shot in the hip and is in serious condition. The chief says even though there are several witnesses, no one is cooperating. Another man was arrested in the area carrying a Tech 9 automatic weapon. The chief is concerned that people are out looking for retaliation and they will just continue the bloodshed.
The little code of silence is, you know, I'm a little gangster and I take care of my own business. And so I'm going to heal up and then I'm going to go back and pay back the other guys. And obviously what we're concerned about is not letting that happen because it just adds to the carnage toll.
Chief said they're still not sure what the motive was. There were some drugs found at the scene. There's some gang graffiti nearby, but they're not necessarily sure that it's connected to gangs. They said it was people hanging out outside of a house. They believe people drove up, shot them, took off. They did not recover any weapons. The person that they did arrest who had the Tech 9, his bullets didn't match the ones found at the scene, so he wasn't involved in the shooting. They think he was out for retaliation, and that's what they're very afraid of, because innocent people could be hurt in the crossfire. Reporting live, I'm Mary Conway, Channel 7 Action News.
Okay, thank you, Mary.